important cyclohexene. So it is called as cyclohexene molecule. So this types of the reactions it is called as for 4 pi plus 2 pi cycloaddition reaction, and under the thermal condition it is called as Diels-Alder reaction. It is called as what? Diels-Alder reaction, in short form of DAR. So this is called as what? Diels-Alder reaction. If you have the starting reactant molecule like this, so here the starting molecules are like this, again independent species. So these two independent species we are having, this is the types of the reactant molecules, ethene molecule, this is CH2 double bond, CH2, and the bond present between what? Pi bond and pi bond. So again what? It is a 2 pi plus 4 pi, as you can say 4 pi plus 2 pi cycloaddition reaction takes place under the thermal condition 4 pi plus 2 pi cycloaddition. this is the part of MER, Miller-Jones reaction. So the Miller-Jones reaction, it is a part of the 2,350 reaction. So straight to the question. As you can say, already explained the electrocyclic reaction, cycloaddition reaction, and this is one of the sigmatropic reaction. It is most important for your competitive exam, that is NET exam, as well as SET exam and the GATE exam. So this is the one of the part of the topics. It is compulsory one question is asked for the competitive exam, NET, SET and the GATE exam. So here most important, that is 1-3 shifting, again 1-5 shifting, or 3-3 shifting and 2-3 shifting. So one of the example is remaining from the 2-3 shifting, that is part of the reaction, is called as the Sommelet-Hauser reaction. What do you mean by the Sommelet-Hauser reaction or the Sommelet-Hauser rearrangement? Suppose here, so in whenever this types of the sulfur atom and oxygen atom, sometimes we call this is what a sulfur oxygen double bond, and this is the shifting is possible, the product is formed this like this, and this types of the reaction is called as what a Miller-Jones reaction. So aise types ke reaction, aise types ke question aapko competitive exam mein puche jaate hai, jo ki net set get oriented hote hai. For example, if we are having the next types of the example, that is what a aromatic nucleus, that aromatic nucleus having one of the methyl group is here, nitrogen atom and nitrogen atom. So this is CH2 having the carbon ion and nitrogen here the, as you can say, yes, nitrogen having the positively charged, this methyl, this one is a methyl, another this one is a methyl. It may be methyl or any types of the alkyl group or aryl group. So whatever here, the reaction is takes place under what thermal condition and photochemical condition. This one atoms and this second atoms, and this second atom is shifted from 1 to 3 position. So this 1, 2, 1 number, 2 number, 3 number, so this types of the bond break between the nitrogen and carbon. Iske pehle reaction mein humne nitrogen sulfur aur carbon ka beech ka bond break kiya tha, jo ki Miller-Jones reaction humne usko kaha tha. So here the nitrogen bond between the nitrogen and the carbon is got breaking or the cleavage. So whatever, this carbon ion switches from the 2 carbon position to 3 position. So bond is shifted, carbon ion shifted, negatively charge is shifted 2-3 position, and this pi bond at that time, pi bond is shifted toward the 1 and 2 carbon number, then the next carbon nitrogen bond is cleavage or the breaking, there is formation of what? Whatever, what is the part of the types of the product is obtained? This is a aromatic nucleus. So this bond is shifted toward this carbon atom, this methyl group is as it is, and this bond is